This is the story about the friend I made.
Post.
Mr. Postman, can you come near the window? But he asked everyone to call him Bond. It all started here. The very first time he came to deliver the letter.
What, madam? Hurry up.
Sorry, it took so long.
Time is money, madam.
Time is money?
I walk around the town all day and yet you make me wait for you.
You must see a lot of things if you walk around the town, no? Can you tell me about the town?
Next time if you get a letter, I'll make some time to tell you about this town.
Next time when I get a letter,
no? Don't ask me how, but he delivered letters every day. He told me about the town. Things like the huge tree, the old bus stand, and the abandoned buildings. The more I talked to him, the more I came to know how lonely he was. He didn't believe in making friends or writing letters. He only delivered them. Diwali came. I knew I wouldn't get the letter, but I also knew he would be coming.
Mr. Postman, the door is open.
I was waiting for you, Mr. Postman. What are you staring at?
Oh, this. This is the reason why you wanted to know about this town, Mr. Postman.
I didn't know. I came to wish you, and I just didn't know.
Please don't be sympathetic, Mr. Postman. I just can't walk. It's not like I'm not happy, you know. Besides, when you used to tell me about this town, na, I felt as if I was actually walking in those places. Staring at the huge tree you mentioned. And remember that old bus stand you told me about? I was truly happy. Thank you, Mr. Postman.
I should probably go. Time is...
Money? If time was money, I would have bought back the time in which I could walk. Say, can you put a price tag on all the time you spent with me, telling me about this town?
But that's...
For someone like me, it was priceless. Every day you used to deliver letters to me, na? But today there were no letters. Do you know why? I didn't write one, Mr. Postman.
What? So, you only?
Yes. Do you remember, the first time you came here, you made me a promise, no?
Yeah, I do. I promised to tell you about this town the next time you get a letter.
Sadly, Mr. Postman, other than my bank statements, I never receive letters. So I thought I'll write one to myself, thinking you would hold your end of the promise. Not being able to walk, I can handle, Mr. Postman. But being alone, we are the same, no?
I have to go.
Wait, one last thing. It's okay to have friends. It's also okay to enjoy. And it's definitely okay to write letters, not just deliver them. Happy Diwali, Mr. Postman.
Dear Mr. Postman, do you like the present? Hope it fits. The reason I'm writing this letter is to let you know that I'm moving to a different town. I've written the address below. Sorry, I didn't tell you personally. You made me very happy. My only regret is that I wish I could talk to you even more. That's all, Mr. Bond. Thank you for everything. Yours, Divya.
Dear Divya, something new happened in the town. Remember the old bus stand I told you about? It got renovated. Yours, Postman.